Hey guys, so I'm going to do another book update for you. Currently, these past few weeks, I've really been into reading plays. The first book play that I read was this Pete and Alice by John Milton. And this story focuses on two characters called Alice Little Hargreaves and Peter Llewellyn Davis, who are the models for Alice in Wonderland and Peter Pan, and it's about reality and fantasy combining together. And it was a really good book. It's really interesting, and the staging of the book, of the play, is really interesting, and it'd be really good to see done on stage. And it was on stage, I think, in 2009th of March 2013, starring Judi Dench and I forgot his name, his Ben Wishaw. And it's a really good play, and I would definitely recommend it. So that's the first play that I read. The other plays that I want to read are these first three are plays I read for school when we did plays in our English Language Lit course. The first one is Anouilh's retelling of Antigone. Then Arthur Miller's The Crucible, and Tennessee Williams' The Girl's Menagerie. Out of these three plays that we read in the English language, I prefer The Crucible out of these two. But now, after reading Peter and Alice, I'm currently reading the original version of Antigone by Sophocles in this compilation of his three Theban plays, which are Antigone, Oedipus the King, and Oedipus at Colonus. And then the next play I'm hoping to read, or plays, is this big old book, William Shakespeare, The Complete Works. And see how thick it is, and it's really book big, I mean. And except the only problem is that the writing is so small. But I'm hoping to read a few plays on this book. And it's the Royal Shakespeare Company, so yeah. So basically, those are the plays that I'm going to read, or hoping to read, and that's just about it. I'll see you next time. Bye!